Hello, my name is Joyce Nga Yu, but please call me Joyce. I'm the director of Mia. I remember last year, one of the artists told me about a story of her sister, who's also got lung disability, going through pregnancy and parenthood. The stories really opened my eye because I realized that there are lots of hurdles that this woman and the family needs to go through that non-disabled people don't have to. I am also thinking about being a mother, and this is a difficult decision for me to make already. By creating Mia, I would like to tackle this issue of learning disabled people's parenthood head on rather than beating around the bushes.
Hi, my name is Anna Gray. I've been at Mama Get for 5 years now, and it's my first national touring of Mia.
I think Mia's important because it does give some insight into the challenges learning disabled parents can face, which most parents, not being disabled in the first place, wouldn't even know existed. But it also does show some of the positive things. I think it's been a bit useful for me because it actually says how big a challenge I may have should I have a child.
One day I would like to have a family. Just because I've got a disability doesn't mean that we can't have sex and have a family one day.
So Mia is a fast-moving contemporary performance. So in it, you wouldn't find the conventional beginning, middle and end, or a single narrative, or one character that follows all the way through.
My favourite part of the show is the game show. I get to ad-lib and make people laugh and be silly.
It is episodic. It is fast-moving and raw. At the end, we realise we've joined a roller coaster. So hopefully you can come and join the ride.